Sometimes when I walk into my office, I get the feeling that I'm walking among the ruins of a lost civilization. Not because of the reigning disorder, but because it feels like the remains of the civilized person I used to be.
Where is the damn detective? I'm gonna rip his head off. I swear I'll tear his eyes out. Hey! Hand over the pictures, you bastard. Now! Otherwise, you're gonna be dead meat. Hear me, cat?
Talking to other characters, you get to choose your questions and answers. Some competitions, you can take all the time you need. Others, you have to think quickly and reply before time is up. You can also choose to stay silent. Yeah, I'll be like, who the fuck are you?
Do I know you? Your face rings a bell, but...
You've been spying on me! You took pictures of me with a lady!
Well, then you'll understand why I didn't really focus on your face, right?
Damn.
I'm gonna kill...
Every now and then, you have to act swiftly and use... direction. You may have to... Very short moment. Oh, there's QTEs too?
You!
Oh my god, come on. At certain moments during the game, you would need to quickly press the indicated buttons to perform specific actions. Sometimes you have to keep pressing the button until the circle round is complete. Okay.
Get me the goddamn pictures!
I'm about to punch him. Throughout the game, you have decisions. Some of them have minor consequences. Choosing whether to throw a punch or strike with the headbutt. Be careful. Some should be more transcendental, have a major impact down the line. In some cases, you have all the time you need to make decisions. Sometimes you'd be forced to make up your time before the time's up. So, headbutt him or punch him? I'm about to punch him. Knock his ass out.
It wasn't the first time I regretted meeting a guy like him.
There you go.
But at least I had enough time to land on his soft spots.
Neck. No, no, groin. I should have groin. Damn it. Really? Wait, what? Am I really dead? Okay, game?
But at least I bought enough time to aim at his soft spots.
Oh, hit him in the soft spots. God damn. How about just do it?
Oh, man. You broke my jaw.
Well, now it matches your marriage.
If you show my wife those pictures, I'm dead meat. You'll ruin my life. Please.
And you try to kill me, now you beg for mercy. Yeah, hell yeah.
Sure. The gun didn't work. So why not shed some tears?
I wasn't gonna use it, man. I've never shot a fly. And I'm no two-timer either. It only happened once, for God's sake. I'm just her bodyguard, that's all. She seduced me. I love my wife, honest to God. I even quit the damn job for her. You can't break up a family for one tiny mistake.
The most important information you find during the investigation will be recorded in your detective's notebook. When your new entries include, a notification will pop up. Okay, well, let me choose this. It's my job. It's just not right. It's just not right, yeah.
That just wouldn't be ethical, would it? If I hide the truth, I deny her freedom of will, her right to choose.
Okay, how about this? You give me those pictures. And tell her a white lie, and I pay you 10 times what she's offering. You save my family, and you make a pretty penny. What do you say? Deal?
For as long as I could remember, I had collected nothing more than bad gigs, debt, and sorrow. My self-respect and bank account were racing to see who'd hit rock bottom first.
So, fuck it.
There was more than money at stake. The man seemed honest.
I hope so.
The best I could do for his wife was to hide the truth, no matter how low it made me feel. All right. I'll tell your wife you're clean. Get the hell out of here before I...
Decision notification. When you make a decision that has a major influence on the course of events, a notification will pop up. You refused the bribe but accepted the lies of his wife. Okay, well...
I regret it, pal. 3.
Thank God!
2.
You're a good man, Blackside.
1.
You won't regret helping out Eugene Colbert. I promise you that.
My uninvited guest had left me several gifts.
Money?